That was such a wonderful surprise from your fans, Daniel.
Wow. Wow.
Wow.
Yes, that's
it.
Did you enjoy his performance as well?
Yeah!
We have fans who are crying right now! I see you guys crying!
Wow. Wow. 지금 제가 어떻게 말해야 될지 모르겠어요. Well, I'm not really sure how to tell you guys about all the emotions I'm feeling right now. Wow. 제가 이렇게 많이 받아도 되는 사람일까요? I'm not sure if I really deserve all your love.
No!
Oh, 너무 감동이다 진짜.
Well, it's so touching. Thank you, guys.
What are your thoughts on your Manila show tonight?
Oh. 여러분이 만들었어요 이렇게.
You guys all made me feel this way.
당연히 너무 좋았죠. 당연히 너무 좋았는데. 와, 진짜 엄청나신 분들이구나.
Well, obviously, of course, it was so much fun with you guys, but wow, we reminded once again, what such great fans.
Speaking of your fans, you know, what would you like to say to them? We are kind of nearing the end of the fan meeting.
No!
Of course, we don't want to end that before you actually tell them what's in your heart. What would you like to say?
Oh. 우와. 와. 진짜 감동이었어요. 진짜로. 진짜 너무.
It was just so moving. Thank you guys. It was so touching.
아. 진짜 감동이다. 어떻게 말해야 되지?
I don't know how to express it, but thank you so much.
엄청 지금 말하고 싶은데 여기가 막 가득 찬 느낌이야.
It's like I wanna tell you, but it's so filled inside my heart.
네. 일단. 우리 바닐라 다이키 너무 정말 와주셔서 너무 감사해요. 일단 너무 감사합니다.
First of all, Manila Family Team, thank you all so much for coming out tonight.
그리고 지금까지 저를 정말 많이 기다려 주셨잖아요. 그래 그 부분에 대해 어떻게 보면 제가 정말 해드린 게 없는데. 뭔가 제가 이렇게 원하기만 하는 사람이 된 것 같아서 너무나도 미안하지만 앞으로 그 기다려 주신 거에 대해서 계속해서 보답을 할 겁니다. 믿어주셨으면 좋겠어요.
Well, to be honest, I made you guys wait too long, and you've always given me so much love, and
no.
I feel like I haven't given back enough for you guys.
No.
So I feel a little guilty, but I promise to work harder to make sure that I get to visit you more often. And again, thank you so much for coming tonight, okay?
Yeah.
사랑해.
저도요.
I love you too.
오늘 딱 아쉬운 점은 한계가 있는데 너무 시간이 빨리 지나가네요.
Well, there's one thing that I'm really sad about, and it's how fast the time has gone tonight.
No.
제가 저는 꼭 다시 돌아올 거지만 네.
Well, I promise to come back.
더 멋진 모습으로 볼 거고요.
I promise to come back as a better self, okay?
제가 한국식으로 다시 보자는 인사를 할게요.
And I will greet you guys again with all my songs.
아, 내 방식대로, 내 방식대로.
My way, I'll greet you guys how I want it and how I want to.
이게, 에? 뭐라고요? 다시 볼 때는 더 이뻐져 있어요.
When we meet again, you guys have to be prettier as well, okay?
Yeah!
이미 너무 이뻐서 더 이뻐지면 끝날 수도 있어.
But you guys are already so pretty now, so not too pretty.
감사합니다.
Thank you.
It's really so sad to think about saying goodbye. So before we actually do that, how about we all take a photo together?